The state of Ohio, Republicans in the state of Ohio, are pushing, like so many other Republican states, a ban on abortions. Each state kind of has differing degrees on how far they want to go, how early they want to do it. Ohio, of course, working on theirs right now. And one Republican state lawmaker by the name of Jean Schmidt was recently asked a hypothetical by one of his Democratic colleagues during a hearing on this legislation. The Democratic colleague, Democratic State Representative Richard Brown, asked Schmidt this question. If a 13-year-old girl was raped by a serial rapist, this bill would require this 13-year-old to carry this felon's fetus to term, regardless of any emotional or psychological damage or trauma that may be inflicted upon this 13-year-old girl. Here's what Schmidt had to say in response. Rape is a difficult issue. If a baby is created, it is a human life, and whether that mother ends up or ends that pregnancy or not, the scars will not go away, period. It is a shame that it happens, but there's an opportunity for that woman, no matter how young or old she is, to make a determination about what she's going to do to help that life be a productive human being. So even if you're just a teenager, hell, even if you're just a preteen in some instances, rape is just another word for opportunity with the Republican Party today. And if you have a rape baby, well, that's just the greatest opportunity of them all, isn't it? Jean Schmidt, you piece of shit. I didn't mean for that to rhyme, but I honestly don't care that it did. And I don't take it back either. You have to be an absolutely vile piece of shit to think that rape or any of the consequences of rape are really just an opportunity in disguise. There is no depth that Republicans will not sink to in order to justify their assault on women, including, like Schmidt has done here, justifying literal sexual assault against women. That's what this is. He is justifying sexual assault against women. Almost saying, hey, yeah, rape's bad, but sometimes good can happen from rape. You understand, this is a hair's breadth away from just straight up legalizing rape at this point. If you don't think that's the slippery slope that we could be headed down with all of this Republican legislation saying, sorry, you got raped, you got to carry the rapist baby to term. Oh, sorry that we can't marry 10-year-olds. Let's just change the law to let our child brides flourish. It's an opportunity. And yeah, they've done that this year, recently. Pretty sure it was this month. These Republicans are disgusting creeps. All of them. Every one of them. I'm not going to make an exception for any Republican out there. If you're a Republican, this is what you stand for. As far as I can see, every single one of you is a Jean Schmidt out there with a Republican with an R on your voter registration card. You're all Jean Schmidt, in my opinion. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for fresh content every single day of the week. Just smash that subscribe button, and of course, don't forget to like, comment, and share the video.